Welcome to this brief guide on how to use the universal microphone controls in Windows 11. After using Teams for as long as we have, many of us have grown accustomed to using keyboard shortcuts to control things such as our microphone. These keyboard shortcuts, however, require Teams to be in the foreground in order to function. Today I'm going to show you a feature in Windows 11 that allows you to toggle your microphone even when Teams is in the background. As you can see, I've joined myself into a Teams meeting here, and utilizing the controls in the top right-hand corner, I can quickly and easily toggle my microphone on and off using my mouse or using the keyboard shortcut Control-Shift-M. However, this requires Teams to be in the foreground for that keyboard shortcut to work. For example, if I was to open up a different program, in this case Spotify, and make it my focused application, when I use the keyboard shortcut, the microphone is no longer being toggled on or off. So instead, I can use a feature that was introduced with Windows 11, where I can use the microphone that will be found in my system tray, and clicking on that will turn my microphone on or off. Here I've turned it on, and Teams has now got my microphone activated. If I were then to click the icon down here, my microphone is now muted. And with Windows 11's 22H2 update, I can now use the keyboard shortcut Windows plus Alt plus K to control this system-wide. And I get a pop-up notification just above my start menu area on the taskbar, which will let me know my microphone status when I activate this shortcut. And that is how you use the brand new Universal Controls feature in Windows 11. I hope you found this tip extremely useful, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.